So why am I still super confident into Dogecoin when Mark Cuban only invests in $494 in Dogecoin? Because a lot of people say, you know what, Mark Cuban, he's a billionaire and he only invests $494 in Dogecoin. So Dogecoin is a meme coin, it's not real, okay? And don't invest into Dogecoin. Well, let me tell you why I personally super confident into Dogecoin. Even the billionaire still not invest into Dogecoin, only $494. Well, first of all, I want to share with you some story. If you remember, there is a company back then, it's called Ring. They went on to Shark Tank and looking for investment from the shark, and that include Mark Cuban, Mr. Wonderful, and all the rest of the Shark Tank people. And guess what happened? The Shark Tank people think that Ring idea is a joke. It's not going to be successful. And guess what happened? All of the shark, they laugh at the idea and they don't invest into the idea. And as a matter of fact, several years later, do you know what happened? Ring become a multi-billion dollar company and they sell to Amazon for billion of dollars. The other story in here is, if you know about a company, it's called Scrub Daddy. It's a load of pieces, look yellow in a smiley face, and you clean around in your house for multi-purpose. You can clean the dish and many different things. So the first time when Scrub Daddy went on to Shark Tank, guess what happened? The rest of the Shark Tank people did not invest into the idea at the beginning. Mark Cuban thing is not a great idea, and many other people, including Mr. Wonderful, think it's a horrible idea. And guess what happened? Only one person inside Shark Tank is Lori Rennero. She saw the idea, it's huge potential, and she saw the potential into the idea, and she invested into the idea, only one person. And guess what happened? Scrub Daddy later on become a multi-million dollar project. It become a multi-million dollar idea. So the moral of the story in here I want to mention to you guys is this. Sometimes when you believe into something, for example, like Dogecoin, you cannot go around and looking for people to approve on your idea. Even the billionaire, you cannot go around look for billionaire, multi-millionaire to approve on your idea. When you believe into something so much, you have faith into something so much, a lot of time people around you, look around, people around you, a lot of people around you may not understand on your idea. Because as a matter of fact, they don't even understand on themselves. How can they understand on your idea? So you have to stick with your vision. You have to stick with your faith, okay? Because by the end of the day, it is your money. It is your investing. So sometimes like I say, only you understand your idea the most. Believe into yourself, believe into your vision. And that is all that matter at the end. Good luck, guys, and always invest like a genius.